Tip cups to the ceiling if you're sick of feeling ripped off. I let my fist off, get lit and lift off. Raise your hands if you with me and you pissed off. I'm standing on the corner of 6th Street. I'm running out of time for this week. My head's pounding, stomach shaking. It's worth it, the hunger makes it.
Are you guys done being useless? Oh, shit. You really can't. I think this was a normal chest that was over here, but let's make sure. Yep. Sure I should. Seems like I should be here. What with you guys being such roasty dickheads. Definitely can't.
I need to use this.
That's what I'm talking about.
Hey. Something we can use?
You're right, yeah. I thought I saw something pop up. I must be crazy. Shit. Oh, fuck's sakes. Defeat 50 enemies with reflective blaster bolts. Done and done. Oh, next house over. Hi, buddy. I knew how I got up to their first place, but oh well. Should only be like one or two chests that I haven't gotten at this point. Yeah, I'll leave it at that. That's good enough. I'm a Kerman.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zeffo sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zeffo journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
It's all right, I'll probably go to Dathomir first.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that Wookiee seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me, and they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. That's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Alright, let's go see what new shit I can put on my lightsaber here. All right. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It helps me grow and lets me know that you guys like the content that I'm putting out there. Also, don't forget to check out more videos, especially more Star Wars Fallen Order.